A British TV show was getting a lot of criticism for the way it portrayed Michael Jackson. Now the episodes have been pulled. When the trailer for Elizabeth, Michael, and Marlon first surfaced, it sparked an outcry from Jackson fans and family. White actor Joseph Fiennes was portraying the pop star Michael. Michael's daughter Paris tweeted, "I'm so incredibly offended by it." The producers of the Sky Arts Urban Myths series decided to cancel the episode, saying that they never intended to cause any offense to anybody. Today, Paris Jackson sent out this tweet, "I'm surprised the family's feelings were actually taken into consideration for once. We all really appreciate it, more than you know."